Parker here, and welcome back to Dark Souls. Last part, we got murdered by trees and some ice golem,
actually, I think we murdered the trees. Woohoo, global warming! Creepy motherfucker. I get down the ladder, and there's this guy right behind me holding out his arms like he wants a hug. This creepy motherfucker is in T-pose. Wow. Aw, buddy, if you wanted a hug, you could just ask. Okay, this motherfucker creeps me the hell out.
The prisoner?
No, after you kill the gargoyle and ring the bell, there's some creepy ass T-pose wanting a hug motherfucker waiting for me at the bottom with his arms out in T-pose, as I said earlier. And he's just fucking standing there. And you talk to him and he's like, everyone commits a sin. And he's just not the creepiest ass laugh I've ever heard.
Damn, this knight does some freaking overtime.
Right? And he doesn't heal from you drinking Estus Flask, which is shit. Just walking straight on this really narrow bridge, suddenly my character took like a slight right on his own.
I found the one that kissed the walls.
Uh-huh. So nervous.
Persistent bitch. No walls are unbreakable for my love, she says.
Aw, that's nice.
It's dangerous. She's a psychopath. She's a psychopath.
I found two more transient hands. Oh, thank God. Once you're there, open it with your myth key. And, it seems like after the first time you see it, when you first see them, they're like, oh my god, they're impossible to beat. Second time you fight them, oh my god, how did I die to these guys?
Woo! I went to fight the guy with the tooth.
You found him?
Yeah.
And?
Yeah, it's... Oh. Well, I have that.
If the bar fills up and then slowly starts to drain, then you can poison it. You want to use
it. I literally can't do anything.
Why
when
not?
I enter. Two dogs and him just like instantly charging when I walk in. We are back to recording now that I am not raging.
Oh my god, the rage he was showing. I've never heard you rage until this day.
Most of it was silence.
Yeah, there was this silence that kind of scared me because I was afraid you were going... It was one of those scary silences, you know?
Yeah, well, I had my mic muted, so...
No wonder, I didn't even hear a from you.
Yeah, and sorry I didn't record the boss fight, but... I killed it, finally... I'm not quitting Dark Souls, don't worry.
Thank God.
No one watches these anyways. Who cares?
It pretty much kills the game, definitely.
Yeah, rats are pretty easy.
Yeah. Especially when it's the, past...
Motherfucker burned me. To death. Like, one hit.
Burn. Oh, shoot, really?
Yeah, like, I had, like, 80% health, and he just charged at me with the bar and burns me. Can I retrieve my... Okay. This motherfucker with fire is annoying.
What motherfucker with fire?
And the dips. Fuck off. You're next. Like, he just, like, runs at you with it.
Oh, the guy with the torch?
Yeah.
Yeah. Who are those guys?
Yeah. They're assholes. Okay. Tell us down here.
Which? I
wasn't.
You never screen share for me. What are they? Oh, dogs?
Yes, yeah, there's a dog. Huh? About to puke.
Came away from the console.
No, not me.
Hmm. Me.
Uh-oh. Oh, please. Dear me. He almost killed me when he was about dead. With it. Fuck me.
I didn't even need to do it, was the thing.
Okay.
I was being accidentally punny.
Mm-hmm.
And Dark Maneater Mildred has invaded.
Okay. Whew. What a shortcut.
Other shit.
Did you die?
No, poisoned by toxin.
Oh. Yeah, it's annoying.
You're anno- mm.
I'm annoying?
No.
That's what you're about to say.
Yeah, but I was joking.
I can't even say it.
Hmm?
Like, there's a bug up here, and I can hardly see it because it keeps going invisible.
Right.
Alright, Queez and Hexman.
Is he bugging you?
Very funny. And yes, he is. Well, he's dead now. Don't worry, I lost, like, 30,000 in the Valley of Drake, some other character.
Why'd you lose that?
Because that, dead dragon awoke and like one shot me.
Maybe you deserved it.
I took a shield. So possibly.
At least you don't have to go and finish him off. You know?
Yeah. Good one.
Most players like to grab binoculars before they fight her. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But still tap that. Can't.
Let's do this again. This time not fall in the water.
Yeah. He was like unconscious or something. Cause I walked right past him. But he had like some good stuff. I don't remember what it was because I was kinda scared. But whatever it was, it had to have been good.
Okay, well, you know that one that shoots, that serpent that shoots lightning?
Yeah.
He was so easy. Like, I walked around a backstab and then sliced
him. Right? Just instill him with that one.
Yeah. Their chain.
I knew it. I thought so. That's what I'd always heard.
Did you get hit by a boulder, stupid? He's angry. Oh, he wore himself out.
Hmm?
He wore himself out.
See? That's what I was talking about. He gets so angry, he can't get to you. He just puckers himself out.
Woo! I got a lot of damage off. Yeah, you put that boulder down. You don't throw it
just
at me.
Make me! Like, he turns out to have like a 5-year-old's voice.
Ah, oh, fuck. I fell off the edge. It's a fucking sound spigot.
Right.
So
like I'm traveling up the ladder. I hope I don't die.
I jumped his tail off.
Oh my god.
I got his tail axe. Oh. Fuck. Oh, 19k souls.
You lost it?
I got shot in the back and then in front and then I fell.
You were being taken from both ends, but I'm bum. That was funny. Shut up. Jerk. Not even a huh out of you.
Yeah, I laugh. I just had to turn my mic off to go turn off the light.
Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah, it was funny though.
Why do I doubt?
Because send me. Damn, these arrows are huge.
Right? Trust me, they get bigger in Dark Souls 3, man.
Oh, it worked.
What'd you do?
Jump.
What?
A jump roll. You can dodge the arrow come from behind you.
Oh my god!
Oh, it still hit me. Okay, yeah.
Pushed me off the fucking edge, even though I wasn't anywhere near the goddamn edge. Seriously, it would have taken two rolls to fall off the edge. Somehow him hitting me with his spear slid me across the ground and off the edge. Now I gotta go all the way back.
Fuck yes!
You made it?
They're both dead.
Nice. Be careful.
Why?
I think at some point he goes crazy and tries to kill you.
That's what you say about every NPC.
Well, every NPC is alive for a reason. They're a fucking sociopathic killer.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to hit you, buddy.
Fuck me. This is gonna be hard.
Oh, we're gonna die.
Those titties, though. Ornstein's his buddy. He just goes sometimes when he's better than me. I love the way Ornstein lands.
I love the way it looks.
Right. Please hurry in.
I'm going.
Holy fuck, he can move across the room. Smog can move.
So you can move.
Smog is like, toot toot, motherfucker.
Beep beep.
I hear there's certain bosses you want to beat in certain order, but fuck that, I'm not looking it up. Tell me when you need it. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, I need it.
good luck with that.
Oh. I died.
Oh, Mordekaiser, you asshole. Now I'm getting double teamed, and I mean that in both word meanings. Oh, yeah. Holy shit, Smog just hit Ornstein by accident.
They can hurt each other?
No, but he launched him across the room.
So you called me fat earlier.
I just commented on your titties, that's it.
My god.
Hmm?
I said, well, yeah. Whoa, Ornstein, just ski across the fucking room.
Right? See? Hit him at that. Fuck. Okay, he doesn't like being called that. Now we know. You know, whenever I made my contact information, you as Artorias, I kind of felt annoyed because I was stuck as Ornstein, but he's pretty boss.
Get it? Because he's a boss?
Yeah. Personally, I think Smog has less health. I'm having an easier time killing him.
I have a hard time hitting anyone.
Right? You can't.
Just because they're so close together.
I almost hit Smog.
Back, everyone, to Dark Souls.
Hello.
Yeah, this guy's here again, as always.
Oh. Oh, except for that one time you went playing without me.
I didn't even record.
Bitch.
That was on a different character, thank you.
Uh-huh. No, you were still on the same character because you You went like two bosses. You killed two bosses without me, or something like that. And you had to wait for me.
No.
Like that. Oh well.
Like you already fought the gaping dragon, and I had to fight him for first time.
Well, that was okay, but you even went farther without me.
Hey, I stopped after that. After Blighttown, remember? Because we went to Sin's Fortress together.
Kind of.
Kind of. You wouldn't let me kill the Moonlight Butterfly first. So I had to do it after Orlando.
If you had told me, I would definitely let you.
Sure, you would have.
Anyway, let's stop
your
fighting.
Your patience would have went and gone away.
What?
You said, now. I said your patience would have gone away.
Oh no, I would have waited for you. Oh my god.
I can hear the lie in your voice.
Jerk. Anyway, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. You guys just sit there and argue with each other.
That's all we do.
Yeah.
What? And where's Artorias?
No kidding.
Like, I want to see, like, my favorite boss.
You don't even know if you like him yet. He's probably going to be like that guy who bends you over a table and kills you.
Probably, but I still like Ornstein. And he fucked me
Ornstein's
over.
Mine.
I don't like Smough. Just Ornstein.
No one likes Smough.
Ew. Like...
I got Transient Curse, you're right.
I told you!
Daniel.
No. Oh, motherfucker pulled me.
Help you. Damn ghoulish bitch.
Oh. That's Ghostus. Just saying.
Shut up. Here. Oh, that was funny.
Man, it's so good to be back down here and not be afraid.
Right?
Okay, I see you up there, bitch.
Does this mean I'm Artorias and Ornstein at once? OMG.
Kinky.
That's bad A.
That's kinky.
Kinky, what the hell are you?
Some crazy shit.
I can tell you that. Eh, shut up.
Holy shit. Oh, I love getting hit through walls. Love not
right?
being able to attack and just keep blocking.
My god, my character keeps getting hit through walls and almost falling.
God, there's so many of them. But thank you for all the transient curse.
This exact position to get them to come to you because if you back up even a little bit, they run off.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. There's like seven of them gangbanging me.
Me? Like, no.
I win. Just kept swinging. Hey everyone, Mordekaiser here, and welcome back to Dark Souls. Cryoshock decided to go in here without me.
I thought he was gonna be short. I thought it was gonna be you walk in, you kill the two boars, and then you're done.
This guy. Oh, calm your tusks.
That's good.
I had to say something, buddy.
Did you...
Okay.
Suddenly, all the humor was drained from that joke. Yay!
Oh, don't go invisible on me, you freak. The mimic.
Oh god, he turns invisible?
No, it's just a glitch. He glitched out.
Okay.
I would have been jumped. Like, nope.
Oh, okay. I would have been like, nope, 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 I'm done.
Not fighting that.
Already nope whenever I see it crawling on all four. God, I bet you I'm gonna get, like, invaded while,
same here.
Any second now.
Yay, it's dead.
Who?
Mimic.
Nice.
Symbol of Everest. Enchanted fell. Oh, it's a fucking helmet. It's the mimic's head.
You got the mimic's head? Awesome!
I'm not gonna put it on.
You can put it on, man.
Fine. Just once.
Man, you're gonna love it and never want to take it off.
There's the mimic's head. Nope, I'm taking it off. There, I shut it for the viewers.
Good, because that's a rare item. You should be freaking proud that you got that. Fuck you, butterfly.
Jeez.
What'd
she do to you?
Everything!
She just lays there.
Unless you get a little too close to which she's like, you in my fucking space, bro.
Insensitive, he says.
Yeah, I mean, it's like ladybugs. You ever see Bug's Life?
Yes.
The ladybug was a dude the whole time. And now you're being like all those jerks in the movie.
Childhood ruined.
Right?
Oh, motherfucker knocked me off.
And I heard that if you listen close in that movie,
he
they
fell
make
too.
I mean, seriously, I was doing damage last time. Oh, now it's doing damage.
Oh, I see him now.
Big ass motherfucker.
Why he has some fucking range.
Right? Oh, wow. I got a new composite bow. It does...
Gosh, these attack rates suck.
What do you mean? They're easy or are not?
Yeah, they're easy.
Yeah, right.
Like, they look freaking deadly, but...
They do. No. Especially in the dark when they pull out that switchblade.
Still in the fucking dark.
Get out of the dark so I can summon you! Fuck you! And then it just ends there.
Yeah.
Just look for a light. Still dark.
Where the fuck are you now?
I'm in the abyss! Grabs Artorias and just rattles him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
One, I'm not gonna wear that. Two, I don't even have it anymore.
Oh my god. Seriously?
Yeah. You think I'm gonna wear that?
No, but I like to collect.
Okay, well you can collect all you want. Oh, it's a black knight.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, not when I'm fighting other things.
Oh yeah, shit.
But when I can backstab him and almost one-shot him, then yeah, cool. And he's dead already. What? Are you even a fucking boss?
Right? Stop and kill himself. Did you do that for you too?
Oh my goddess. I fucking died.
Well, we're friends now.
Not friends with you.
In any case, have a look.
Did I just kill him?
You want to. I didn't. Oh. I tried hitting him, but I ended up knocking him off and he fell in for me.
I see the treasure down there. Is he gonna hit me off? Yep.
He's gonna what you off?
Kick me off.
Fuck? Okay.
Oh, You're gonna get it, fucker.
Who?
This fucker, he kicked me off because the cutscene came up. Oh, you're gonna get yours.
An Orlando.
An Orlando.
An Orlando.
An Orlando.
Yeah, I'm here. Oh wait, if I don't sit at the bonfire, they're just gonna teleport me back.
Exactly.
I found that out the hard way. You wanna go through the crystal place again?
Fuck no.
God, I loved that place. That was so easy, and yet you were like, no, this one's the hard one. And then we go to the next place, and I'm like, fuck this place, this is a hard place. You're like, no, this is the easy place.
Yeah. Dead places are my home.
No kidding. I just hated having to... Catacombs are naturally a hard level.
The catacombs were the easy part. The darkness in Tomb of Giants was a little difficult.
A little.
For me, at least. You were, like, so angry.
No, it wasn't the level itself that was stressing me. Anyway. New Londo Ruins, I just realized that's technically a water level. No wonder it was annoying. Right? Yeah.
New Londo Ruins. Oh, it sounds new. It must be a nice place. Nope.
Nope.
Nice place to die.
Exactly. I'm so stupid.
He is everyone.
Jeez. That's everyone, this is what a best friend is.
Your best friends can only talk shit about you.
Yeah. Have you seen that picture where it's like a comic strip is saying what happens when you pass out in front of your friends, and it shows them, you know, giving them medical attention. What happens when you pass out in front of your best friend, and it shows him put him into like a ring, and then you fucking asshole. Anyway. And he puts him in like a wrestling ring, puts him on the ground, and acts like he just won a wrestling match with him. That's what best friends do.
If you ever pass out, know what I'm gonna do.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm taking the shortcut down.
Shortcut?
You know, the elevator.
Oh, fuck me. Forgot about that.
Yes? Not today!
So, you know how my class, I started a thief?
Mm-hmm.
And I pretty much just turned into a fucking warrior.
Yeah, right.
Thief warrior. Master key for the win.
Although it only negates fire, lava damage, not so much fire.
I know. There's a ring for fire.
Oh yeah, I already got that.
Me too.
We have so much in common.
Like I said, I want in common with you.
Too bad. You were, what's the quote? 20 minutes.
I already love Dark Souls, is that what you're saying, trying to say?
No, we're not so different, you and I.
No, I don't know about that.
Anyway, where do I go next? I've had the next area.
The bonfire, like, spawned and lifted me up.
Like, <Slot. peek-a-boo. laughs>
I'm underneath you.
Found him?
Yeah.
Yes, of course. We are both strangers.
I bet you on some fucking whim you're gonna kill him sooner than me.
Some fucking whim, huh?
Yeah. I don't know how you'll do it, but you'll just somehow go, oh, he was easy. and piss me off royally.
Get it, because we're in Royalwood. Royally.
Yes, royally. So, stamina boosts help during this fight, trust me.
Okay.
Except they cost 12,000 souls.
Okay.
So don't bother.
Okay, I won't. He did. Hello, Artorias. Finally nice to see you. it's me, your biggest fan. I hate fans. No, he looks so fucking cool. He pretty much absorbed that thing's soul.
Right?
Oh, and he threw the fucking body at me.
Right? Isn't he fucking awesome?
Yeah.
Whoa. It's like he's stabbing you, and you're like, you're so awesome! He's just stabbing you to death, and you're just talking about how awesome he is.
Nope. Ow.
Did he hit you?
Yeah. He does, like, that backslash that knocks you up.
Backslash that knocks you up? You just come out completely pregnant.
My character is female.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Praise the sun. Praise the sun. There's a guy here to help me.
Oh, nice.
Praise the ever-loving sun. Well, Daniel, enjoy the boss fight. Enjoy it for the both of us, please.
Sorry, there's only room for me.
Huh?
Sorry, I said sorry, there's only room for me.
Well, just enjoy it a bit more, would you?
Oh, I am.
Like, not even just the... Holy shit.
Like, the thrill of this boss fight is amazing.
It really is.
Like, he's a good boss.
No, he's without not, a doubt.
He's not a pinwheel.
No.
I can't fucking hit this. Where are you going? Oh my gosh. Thank you. I hope you fucking fall.
Oh, that's not...
Like, what the...
So what do I do with that guy?
I don't know. I haven't gotten to him yet.
Just, holy shit. Is that guy...
Hello.
This man is...
Yep. He looks cool.
Right?
Oh, I gotta wait till he's done swinging. My goddess. Holy fuck. Combo. Will you quit jumping?
He's listening to that song, you know. Jump.
Yeah,
jump
it's
around.
Like he's playing in his head.
Hey, someone just kindled.
Wish I'd have got one. I need one.
Oh. Hey, look, another summoning sign. Holy shit, I can summon two Mordekaisers.
Ooh, how OP would that be?
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm serious.
Dang it. Almost got that stupid person. How are you blocking that?
Spell. It'll take stability damage.